the popular Nigerian transgender reportedly got pregnant and she was seen dancing with her baby bump in a viral video. Even as they say wonders will never end, meet the 5-year-old kid richer than Davido and Wizkid combined net worth. The popular Nigerian internet personality Bobrisky took to his official internet page to also dance to Simi Doduke. In an optimized sensation, Bobrisky claimed he is 2 weeks pregnant and can't wait to be a mom. Wow! The controversial transgender Bobrisky wrote, even as she danced to Simi Doduke, "I can't hide it anymore, guys. I am 2 weeks gone. Congrats to myself and B." One of the biggest artists who has been classified as the richest is David Adeleke, popularly known as Davido. Because of his money, he's referred to as OBO, meaning the rich man's son. Davido was born on the 21st of November 1992 in Atlanta, Georgia. He attended his high school in Lagos at British International School and continued his tertiary education at Oakwood University in the United States. Davido is one of the biggest artists who has been classified as a rich man's son. Davido's net worth is estimated at $16 million. Also, he owns a YouTube channel that attracts over 10 million viewers. Another popular Nigerian artist, Ayofeji Ibrahim Balogun, popularly known as Wizkid. He was born on the 16th July 1990 in Lagos, Nigeria. Wizkid is one of the richest African artists and recognized by Forbes magazine. Wizkid's net worth is estimated at $4 million. The richest kid on planet Earth is the son of Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge, and Catherine, his Duchess. His son, Prince George Alexander Louis, net worth is estimated to be $1 billion. So looking at Davido's and Wizkid net worth combined should be around $20 to $25 million, while the son of Prince Charles net worth stands at $1 billion, which is so far richer than the both of them. This small boy is super. Alright, so in the other news, Nollywood veteran Rita Edoche shares photos of her daughter's wedding. Nollywood veteran Rita Edoche, sister-in-law to actor Peter Edoche, has finally given her second daughter off to go and start her own life with her life partner. Rita Edoche's daughter, Amanda Marian Edoche, tied the knot to her heart troop in a lovely wedding ceremony on July 11, 2020. Wow! Super congratulations to Amanda Maria Edoche. Now, sharing a collage of photos from the occasion, Rita Edoche expressed gratitude to her fans for their support in prayers and in a kind. "Thank you so much for making this a huge success. Thank you. I'm so grateful." In her words, "My great people in the world, I thank you so much for your prayers. The wedding of my second daughter, Amanda Maria Edoche, was successful and awesome. It was all packaged by all of you, my fans all over the world. I am so, so grateful. Thank you, and may God bless you all. Amen. Now, between Davido's five baby mamas, who is more beautiful? Let's find out. Alrighto, the Nigerian music superstar David Adeleke, who is widely known as Davido, has three known baby mamas plus two mysterious baby mamas. Alright, most people are conversant with the three. And in the article, we will be looking at all five of them. Then, we leave you to judge who is most beautiful among them all. The very first baby mama among the list is Sophia Momodu. Look at how pretty she is. Let's look at the others. Davido and Sophia got attached to each other in 2015, and in the course of the relationship, Imade Adeleke was born. Sophia Momodu is a well-known entrepreneur all over Nigeria. The second baby mama is popularly called and known as Amanda. Is Davido's second baby mama, who is based in Atlanta, United States of America. They have a child known Haley Adeleke. The very third baby mama of the superstar is known and called Chioma Avril Rowland. Chioma and Davido are still dating up till now. Davido has even promised Chioma will be the mother of the rest of her kids, and their marriage is scheduled to come off later this year. They have a child called Ifeanyi Adeleke. The fourth baby mama, she's known and called Ayotomide Labinjo. According to report, she was with Davido way before he became popular. They have a child, Michelle Anu Adeleke. Governor Otome Emmanuel of Akwa Ibom State renewed Eniedo appointment as his special sister. The talented Nollywood actress made the announcement on her Instagram page on Sunday. The 38-year-old actress, however, thanked God and the governor. Eniedo added that she looks forward to great accomplishment. Grateful to God and my boss, His Excellency Governor Odom Emmanuel, for the reappointment to serve in the tourism sector of our dear state. The talented actress Eniedo graduated from the University of Uyo, where she got a diploma in theater art. She also completed her bachelor degree program at the University of Calabar, where she studied English.